this ship of war, built by American hands in an American yard, is delivered under the terms of lend-lease to fighting Greeks, wherever they may be.
That the Greek nation will be deeply touched by this noble gesture of a great leader and an inspired defender of the cause of freedom for all.